Hey there. My name is Nurse Matt. Yeah, Nurse Stuff. And today, I'm here to answer your questions about stuff. Who doesn't like stuff? So let's begin with the questions. What is your favorite TV series? I would have to say, oh my, so many choices. I would have to say, Married with Children was not it. You know, there used to be this little TV show a long time ago, way back in the day, called Emergency Room, and it had that guy from Ocean's 11, but he looked like a baby. That show, yeah. Emergency Room. Next question. How can I gain your respect? Easy. You do what I tell you. 'Cause I'm a nurse, and you're the patient. What's your secret? I don't know if I should tell you, because my secret is secret. But my secret is I don't use deodorant, I use mayonnaise. You think it's gross, but everybody loves a sandwich. Next question. On a 1 to 10 scale, how much do you like tabuscus? On a 1 to 10 scale, a B plus Tabuscus. It smells like garden soil. It's not a bad thing. Can I have a shout out? No. Why aren't you dead? Well, because I've got the stuff. When you have this stuff, you don't die. And I work in an emergency room. Yeah. Why are your thumbnails so stupid? Well, I don't know. Just gonna go with because they never went to school. because that makes you smart, apparently. On a scale of 1 to 10, how old is your boyfriend? Yeah. Do you like shampoo? I love shampoo. I put it in my hair and in my beard. And sometimes when I'm feeling incredibly sassy, I use it on my chest hair. Soft. When was the last time you peed your pants? Now, do you prefer llamas or alpacas? Actually, I prefer strudel. It's the best breakfast. Strudel. From triangle to pancake, how drunk are you? We're gonna go with waffle. Definitely waffle. Yeah. What's your prostate? And it's like a smelly prune. Or is it? I don't know. I'm not a doctor. What would you be like as a ninja? Well, you wouldn't be talking to me right now. You'd be dead. Do you ever act normal? Yes. Sometimes. When I'm feeling sassy. How do you do that? It takes years of training. I'm not really sure what you mean by that. But it took a long time to learn how to do it. What is your favorite word? Spoon. Spoon is my favorite word. That's all the questions. That you guys had for me today. If you want to ask more questions, leave them in the comments, and when I care, I will read them. Let's hope you never come to my hospital. Questions about tuna, always appreciated. And yeah, we'll see you next time, I think. Oh, okay. Bye.
Hey, Muffins, it is your buddy Wyatt Kane, and muffin overlord. I wanted to thank all of you for your patience with me this summer. I have just been crazy busy at my day job, but it is getting better, and I feel like a fog has been lifted, and I don't feel like I'm dying anymore. And I'm back to making videos, which is amazing. So I'm gonna get a little bit slow into this for now. There's only two scheduled videos a week, one on Sunday and one on Wednesday, which will be a normal comedy video, until I am sure that I can do it consistently. So Ask Nurse Matt could become a regular thing. If you have questions for Nurse Matt, leave them down in the comments, or if you have any ideas for ASMR parodies, please let me know as well. Anyways, Muffets, I am back saving the world. I'm gonna go do that. You have yourself a wonderful week, and I will see you on Wednesday for a brand new video. Bye-bye! Ah, whoa, whoa, whoa.